my name is Haley Markham. I'm in 10th grade and I go to Horizon Science Academy in Lorraine. For this experiment, you will need food coloring, dish soap, potassium iodide solution, and hydrogen peroxide. So, here it goes. Safety first, we have to put our safety goggles on. First, we're going to start off by putting dish soap in the container. I'm going to pour about 50 millimeters, or close to 100, in the container. Now, for food color. Just squirt. Try to make it colorful. Boom. Like that. Still probably isn't enough, but it will work. Okay, that's good. Next, you're gonna pour the potassium iodide solution. And we're gonna pour about 200 millimeters in here. Next, you're going to pour hydrogen peroxide in the container. Okay, step back. This experiment worked because tiny foam bubbles are filled with oxygen. The potassium iodide is acted as a helper to remove the oxygen from the hydrogen peroxide. And because it happened so fast, the bubbles or foam appeared. Thanks for watching.